Oh, my head. What happened? Well, I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. How did this place get so big?
Excuse me, can you help me?
Rest your head. It's
where the hell did he go?
In the morning, you will be dead. Or in the morning, you'll be dead.
Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it.
Said, can I get an amen?
Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I need to find a way to drain it. Another day, another dollar.
Well, there's the pump switch, all right. That's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in.
other day, and guess what? I can't find my stupid key. It's like they disappeared into thin air or something. All I can think of is that they must have fallen in one of the garbage cans I was taking my rounds last week. I just hope nobody tells Sammy.
I know there's something I've got to do in here, but I feel like I'm missing something. Thank you.
sorry I had to do that. Nice hat, though. Okay, that should do it.
Must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss. I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above. Crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Show yourself. Boris?